understand.
One of the things that many young men start to worry about around the time of their puberty is the size of their penis. It is wrong to take what you see in pornographic movies as a reference, because what you see in these films isn't the natural size. You see men with extra large sizes, with abnormal penis shapes, and they are hired to act in such films, which are definitely not the average man walking around. That's why I'd recommend that you read more about sexual health by browsing reliable sites on the internet or reading sexology books from your local library. Make sure that you read from trusted scientific sources. Concerning the natural penis size, there are actually two aspects. There's the length and there's the diameter. The length isn't that important because in order to sexually arouse a woman, you will have to stimulate her clitoris and her outer body parts like the skin and the labia. And in order to reach the G-spot, which is present inside the vagina but very close to the opening, you will reach it anyway. Doesn't matter how big your penis is. You just have to learn what positions you take in order to be able to. Sexual pleasure in women has little to do with the penis length. However, it may be related to its diameter. But we still have to keep in mind that women's bodies change after giving birth and with getting older. That's why it's more important to focus on how you do the sex rather than worry about your anatomy. The normal penis length ranges from 10 to 15 centimeters, that's 4 to 6 inches. And this differs in erect state than non-erect state. There are two types of men, there's the shower and there's the grower. When your penis is flaccid or non-erect, and the penis looks big, and then when it goes erect and it doesn't show a big difference, we call you a shower. The other type, they have a small penis and it grows much bigger with erections, and these we call the growers. So it's more important that you know how to sexually satisfy your girlfriend or wife rather than focusing on the size of your penis. Some men shave the pubic hair so that the penis would look bigger, and this really works as it visually adds some centimeters to the length of the penis. Please note that a large part of the penis is embedded inside your body. As you can see here, there's the root of the penis, which extends into the inside of the body, which means that your sexual pleasure is not only depending on the external part of the penis, but also depends on the inner part that you can reach by pressing on the perineum, which is the area between the testicles and the anal opening. This inner part can add to your sexual pleasure. Always remember that the penis size is not the only factor for your sexual pleasure. In some men, the penis can be small, less than 7 centimeters or 3 inches, and we call it in this case a micropenis. In such cases, I'd recommend consulting a doctor. Surgery can be done for penis enlargement, but it's not suitable for all cases, as it may weaken your erections. So avoid doing it for cosmetic purposes and make sure that it's suitable and the only way to treat your problem. You may also hear about penis enlargement products, either online or from friends or in ads. Most of them don't really work. The only trusted way to enlarge your penis is to seek medical advice. One thing to add here is that some young men might be unhappy about the penis shape, especially when it looks a little bit bent. Remember, if your penis looks like a banana and the curvature is in any direction, it's fine, it's normal. However, if the curvature looks near to a right angle, then it's abnormal and it may affect your sexual life. A surgeon should be able to help you. One more tip, avoid hitting the penis because such trauma may cause the penis to change in shape. And also advise your son to take care while playing with the other children. Do not use pornographic material as a reference for information because it will leave you frustrated and misinformed. I wish you good health. This video contains general information about medical conditions. The content might not be suitable for everyone and should not be treated as such. Always consult your doctor before using medications. The medical information is provided without any warranties or legal obligations to those who might apply them.